few artists we've spoken to have said that in a way they've been able to use the difficult times in some ways creatively. Are you finding yourself inspired in whatever way because of the extreme circumstances we're in?
Thank you. Thank you.